problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck you. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockers too, that shit was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan.
said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered that you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you in the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about us like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you as Stan. Why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. She was pregnant with his kid, and in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was